It was on that really New Year's Day, as the shades of night came down, a lorry load of volunteers approached the border town. There was men from Dublin and from Cork, Fermanagh and Tyrone, but the leader was a Limerick man, shall south from Garryowen. And as they marched along the streets up to that barry store, well, they found the danger they would meet, the fate that lay in the store. They were fighting for old Ireland's cause, the fame their very own. But the leader was a Limerick man, shall south from Garryowen. But the sergeant smiled, their daring plans, he spied them through the door. But the Sten guns and the rifles, a hail of death it bore. And when that open night had passed, two men lay cold as stone. The border and one from Garryowen. May God be warned, those gallant men, may heaven be their home. Crossing from Battering town, where they got shut down, in a cabin they lay cold. Well, they never feared the RUC or even on the throne. Did bear some